Sweden clinched the third place spot at the Women's World Cup 2023 with a triumphant victory over Australia, highlighted by Kosovare-Aslani's remarkable second-half strike. Aslani's thunderous shot from the edge of the penalty area added to Fridolina Rolfö's first-half penalty, securing a consecutive bronze medal for Sweden in the World Cup. Although the Matildas faced defeat, their fourth-place finish marked Australia's most successful World Cup performance. Despite this, their journey couldn't conclude on a high note. Sweden took the lead through Rolfö's converted penalty, after a VAR review confirmed a foul on Steinar Blackstenius by Claire Hunt inside the box, just 26 minutes into the game. Then, at the hour mark, Blackstenius delivered a precision pass to Aslani, who calmly slotted a first-time shot into the net to double Sweden's lead. Australia's achievement of reaching the semi-finals had a profound impact in a nation where football is not the primary sport. Their semi-final match against England, which ended in a 3-1 defeat, attracted a record-breaking TV viewership of 11 million. However, in the bronze medal match, the Matildas appeared fatigued, struggling to create meaningful opportunities. Even Sam Kerr, their standout player, found it challenging to influence the game, recording the fewest touches of any player in the first half. Australia's best chances were thwarted by Sweden's goalkeeper, Zsezra Musovic, denying Hayley Rosso and Claire Porkinghorn. For Sweden, this victory adds to their rich history of competing in third-fourth place matches. Their dominance throughout the game secured them their fourth bronze medal in the World Cup, building on their semi-final exit against Spain. The Swedes had earlier topped their group with a flawless record, eliminating defending champions, the United States, in the round of 16. Their journey included a victory over Japan before their heartbreaking semi-final defeat to Spain. As the Women's World Cup 2023 concludes, both Sweden and Australia leave their mark on the tournament. Sweden's bronze medal victory showcases their consistency, while Australia's historic fourth-place finish solidifies their influence in the world of women's football. Don't miss the exciting highlights of this World Cup. Subscribe and stay tuned for more thrilling games and surprises.